Vampire.
Vampire.
This place is boring. It's boring! Circus freak.
One night only.
Hello?
Go ahead in. Show's about to start.
Welcome to the Circus Freak.
That is sweet.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I saw his painting on my vampire books. He's a vampire.
Having a good time?
Derek, want to become a vampire?
I'll do it.
Wakey, wakey.
Welcome to the Cirque.
So you really don't kill people?
No, dear. I have to learn to fight.
Ow!
Do I have super spit now?
Yes.
You have super spit. You'll be able to do all kinds of things.
Can I, like, turn into a bat and stuff?
No. That's bull. They're looking for you, Derek. Prepare to die.
Check this out.
Just like a real vampire.
That is one awesome vampire power, man.
I like being a vampire, Sam.
I'm good at this. I was never very good at being human.
Immortality is the miracle. We are blessed.
Isn't a single drop left.
These are desperate times.
We only have enough blood to sustain our population till the end of the month.
We're talking about the extinction of the human race. This
will happen to all of us.
A substitute would replace our need for a human supply.
There will always be those who are willing to pay extra for the real thing.
We need your help.
We want to rebuild the human race.
A blood substitute is not a cure.
I was like you once.
And I'm no more.
Who are you?
We're the folks with the crossbows.
That last breath of humanity will vanish as soon as the blood.
Doesn't hurt me.
Can anyone hear me?
Wanna feel how it feels.
They're found us. They're everywhere.
You wanna know that a dog found.
Jennifer, you look really pretty.
Why don't you just come by my place?
That was random.
This isn't really your house, is it?
We can play mommy and daddy.
No way.
Jennifer's evil. Chip is looking really cute to me lately. How is he tasting these days?
Killing people.
No, I'm killing boys.
Gray skin. Thought you only murdered boys.
I go both ways.
I will finish you if I have to.
Okay. You can barely finish gym class.
You're a human who knows entirely too much about us. They could kill us all.
You just don't belong in my world, Bella.
I belong with you.
This is the last time you'll ever see me.
It's like a huge hole has been punched through my chest.
I know what he did to you, but Bella, I would never, ever do that.
There's only one way I know to see him.
What the hell were you thinking?
Bella, it's Edward. He thinks you're dead.
What?
He's going to the Volturi. He wants to die too.
He left you, Bella. He didn't want you anymore.
I have to go.
He's gonna make a scene. The Volturi will kill him if he reveals himself in the sunlight.
No, Edward, don't!
I'm scared.
Vampire.